Welcome everyone to my video. So today we'll be learning about a different banquet setup which is known as fish bowl format or fish bowl setting setup. So about the fish bowl setup. The fish bowl setup is used for dialogue type events. 4 to 5 chairs are arranged in an inner circle. The fish bowl, while the remaining chairs are arranged in concentric circles around the middle area. Speakers take the inner seat and start discussing the topic introduced by the moderator. In an open fish bowl, one seat is left free to anyone from the outer circle can join the conversation. At the same time, then another member from the fish bowl must give up his place in the inner circle. This style is often used for forums or large group discussions where participants can openly discuss topics covered with the speakers or experts. It enables the whole group or all members to actively participate and to involve with the content, that is, ask questions, make suggestions, or give their own conclusions. So this is an example of a fish bowl sitting arrangement. So here we see like the moderator or the speakers, they sit inside, and all the other participants, they are facing all around him. It is very good for group discussions, as we said, and it makes the sitting arrangement makes it very interactive as well, because your speakers are right at the middle and the concentration is very high in it. So this is few advantages. It encourages participants in larger groups. Speakers are put at a position of equal distance with participants, meaning they are among the group of at the head of the room or on the stage. Here are few disadvantages of the setup as well. So this setup may be a problem for shy and members of the audience who are afraid to participate. It may be harder to get their opinion or know what they think. It is hard to divide a large group into smaller seats for more intimate discussions of the topic. No tables or room for taking notes or using laptops, because you find only the sitting arrangement, not the arrangement for any kind of reading and writing. So the fish bowl is best for forums, conference, and large group meetings where there is high expectations of participation. Thank you all for watching the video.